Starting over. Okay, you can't skip it. We've already watched all this. Okay, so now we gotta put a road down. I don't know if I can do this right now. I'm like, damn, bro, I gotta start all over. There you go. Then arrange the residence, build a warehouse, the service the thing, blah, 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 blah. Done and done and done. And now we got set warehouse. Give me a Cesar. Yeah, man, I just don't feel good, bro. I'm feeling like poop. Might be jumping off sooner than normal today. I just ate lunch to try to see if it made me feel better, if I was like hungry or something, but nope, I feel like crap. You know what I didn't think about? What if we put a warehouse up here? Well, that would work. That's a bad idea. Cancel. Can't deliver the opium because they took it all already. Shit. There's no opium for me to deliver, bruh. Okay, hold on a second. We gotta cancel. Gotta cancel these.
Escucha.
There we go. There we go. Now we can turn it back on. I think that's what the problem was earlier, is that I didn't have the trucks drop some table all my shit. Don't you put that on me, Chris. Okay? I'm gonna be the El Capitan this time around, bro. I feel it. Feel it in my bones. Red jumper. I don't know how you like get rid of something. We already know, buddy. We know who you are. Billings Tax Company. We dealt with the money he just gave us. Okay, so this is where we got to go. Look, they got the marijuana plants up there. That's the ones we want. That's what we want. There we go. Yeah! Just jump kick him this time. I don't know if you've seen me, Chris, but the way my body's set up, right? Like my knees and my back and my hips and stuff are set up. Like that's not really, I might get like a, it may get like a single leg, half the temp by the big boot. You know what I mean? Take that. I don't know about no full on drop kick. Body ain't built for that no mo. And now. What? Which game? Down that? What? Oh, down that? Oh, yeah. I actually need to play that again soon. I was thinking about playing Valheim today. I still might. I'm not really. It's that I'm kind of like in a brain fog, right? Like, because I don't feel good. So, like, I'm kind of just like spaced out. But Valheim crafting games, survival crafting games, are super easy and chill to sit back and play.
Selección.
Okay, so we just need to put money in there. I thought we had to transfer. I think that's one of the things I was fucking up, is I kept delivering manually the money from here to the residence, but I don't think we have to do that. I think we just let it sit in there and it automatically gets converted to legal money, and then it just goes to our legal money. Doesn't necessarily have to go into the... This music though, bro. Tracking, buddy. He's just constantly hauling money back and forth. Cancel him doing that, and then we will leave him. We're gonna leave him over here at the money place since he has the sole proprietorship. Increases money laundering by a volume of 10%. Earn them all, baby. Oh snap, look who it is. It's Miguel. Oh, I hate being sick. Still feel okay?
Yeah. My head just
hurts.
That's
it. Your head hurts? What's up? Game about stuff, buying and selling stuff. Send him there to take over that area. I'm very slow. What up, Dingy? What up, man? I know how to sell illegal goods. Build a workshop. I had to start over again. That happens. Aren't buying enough of a product, buy it. I can't buy anything from the street though. Right? What you up to, man? You on your lunch break? I take it. I think I gotta build another farm. Not opium, vegetables. Vegetables. Where the hell? Have I had time yet? Damn, that sucks, bro. Oh, yeah, because you're trying to catch up on all the shit that's broken but not broken. Okay, so this is a go. Why can't this go here? Oh, the RD is going there, okay. So it looks like it's starting to work. Sounds like a fun time, dinky. Is it Mr. IT? It's okay, man. It's okay. They're actually doing a good job of converting over the money finally. Let's go there. What you got going on today after work, man? You gonna be playing anything? Probably Final Fantasy. Did you ever get logged in on your Steam account? I'm about playing Valheim. Buddy? Huh? You gotta get on your Steam and then send me a message. Stress is getting to you. I'm sorry to hear that, bro. Stress is a bitch, man. Yesterday I had like a, I wouldn't say semi, but I had a brief panic attack yesterday. Wasn't fun. Was not fun at all. Bring all the opium to that for now. I think I might play some Valheim in a little bit. I think me and my daughter are gonna play. Yeah, that's one of the things you gotta deal with coworkers, man, is not everybody is on the same level as you want them to be, you know. Thank you. deliver some more dirty money so we can clean it. Oh, that would help if I would turn it the fuck on. Oops. So that would help it just a little bit. Pay how much in money? And damn, I had to pay a shit ton of bribe money, bro. Through the fucking city that made me pay a bribe. This is new higher class where they said he had gone. He had somebody sign in for him, didn't he, bro? I remember those days. Oh, I remember those days. All the time the army would tell you that you had some stupid ass mandatory training. Just had somebody sign your name. Way to do it, bro. Tell you that the new higher class covers a lot of the stuff that you cover or something. What the fuck, man? You ain't heard back from Amazon yet? These bribes over here are getting fucking ridiculous. That's crazy, bro. I know so many people that are getting hired at Amazon right now. A bunch of my buddies are all getting jobs there. Ugh. I have to ask them what they did. Are you trying to do specifically your job, or are you trying to just find an A job there, period? But a salsa clue. Yeah, I hear you, bro. Especially if you got all the certs and training and stuff. Look at this, even now, like, look, it's like almost, we get to a certain point and then this right here just slows down. Found nothing. That's right, bitch. Damn it. Can't build a salsa club because we don't have enough money. What the fuck are we supposed to do next? Kind of feels like I just really gotta wait here until... all the money laundering's done. Why is this stuff operating? Oh, there's no money. Who's that? Amazon? I've always heard Amazon's a great place to work. I mean, obviously there's stories that it's not, but I know people that work there and say it's a good place to work. Yeah, that's cool, man. Gotta get you a job there, bro. I'll build it with dirty money, fuck it. There it goes. Okay, okay, okay. Now it's delivering our fucking dirty money there. No money. Where the hell's all my money at? Oh. So I need here 4,000. 4,000. Her up there. Finally getting the damn salsa club built. This place also launders money, that's cool. Oop, this place is full. Delivering to a seaport though. Yeah, look at all those vegetables. We're gonna have to turn this one off. Turn this one off. Man, we gotta figure out what to do with all these veggies, bro. Come on, consolidate all the veggies. But hell yeah, Dingy, good luck to you, man. Hopefully you get one of those jobs there, dude, for real. I know you obviously don't like the job you're fucking at currently, so that sucks. OK. God, this thing's still overflowing. I feel like I built too many vegetable farms. But it looks like... No way, are they going to seize my stuff? No. Hey, who's attacking me? I wish I knew who was attacking me. On paper, you look like crap. What? What? How's that? Fuck, they seized my stuff again. I'm tired of paying this tax in this fucking town. Okay, I got you. That makes sense. Have you don't have search or nothing? Your place of work didn't pay for all that stuff. Can't do this until I get money. Well, yeah, look at all that money coming through. Ah, dude, look at all that money getting hit up. There's so much money there, dude. Anything from here. You sure saying I can't do that? What am I supposed to do? I can't buy anything. Tell me to put down a building or something, but I don't have enough resources for all that. Yeah, no, I hear you. I guess I'm just used to the military, you know, where they just pay for everything. They're like, hey, we need you to do these certs. Here you go. Log into this site. Come Anything else we can build? Research yet. Sorry, dude. Yeah, no, I get that dingy. But most jobs would want their people to be top certified and shit, so I figure they would pay it, man. What you up to, Chris? How was your weekend, brother? We're just over here getting our ass kicked. I'm just waiting on money to build up. That's really all I can do at the moment. You would think, yeah. Paying for the kiddo wedding dress shopping. You have a kid that's old enough to get married? That's getting married, Chris? Holy shit, man. I thought you were younger than me. Damn. I legit thought you were... I thought that's about how old you were, bro. I thought maybe like 30s, early 30s. Okay. I always thought you were like on the younger side. That's cool though, man. God, dude. Holy crap. Definitely mistaken then. That's cool though, man. That's cool. That's all you took out to get a dress and stuff, man. I can't wait to do that stuff. Not that any man's ever going to be good enough for my daughters, but you know. Hey, bro. Enjoy the phone call. Hopefully it's not somebody with a stupid problem again. Oh, we get more latinas. What? Now we got a larger increase. Wait, what? No, bro, that's the only place I got left to make money. This game is called, we're not going to be playing this too much longer. I keep failing at it, bro. I'm going to keep trying later. I have a hard time, and most people I've seen that play this game have the same issue. It's hard getting started out in this game. At least it is in the story mode. But it's a game called Cartel Tycoon. So it's like all the other tycoon type games, city management, city builder management style games, except you start off as a low level dude who tries to, you're trying to take over all this and become the head cartel. This is like the fourth or fifth attempt at me playing this game, and I end up losing every time in the beginning. I don't even make it far. But now they're investigating here. I don't even know if we're going to be able to continue. These fuckers over here taking my money is really starting to piss me off.
Escucha.
can't assassinate nobody there, damn it. I want to do that. That might put us on the bad side. Shit. So this guy's special was supposed to be. Oh, I think this is like Wentz. Oh, okay, so this is like his top tier thing. Got it. I thought that was like automatically. Okay. Now I see. Yeah, so like you start off as the low level dude, and from there you get to become the capo, right? Like the guy who runs all the shit. And then you have lieutenants, and then if your capo dies or gets arrested or whatever, then your lieutenants can take over. But then once all your lieutenants have been killed or arrested or whatever, then your game's over. It's like right now, it would take all six of the people that I have dying for me to be. Technically lose, but I've not made it that far to find out exactly what that entails. You dare seize my port. Fuck. Damn. Putting all my people over here, bro. Hurry up. Hurry up! Oh my god, we almost lost. Now they're fighting. Okay. Wait on these guys. They actually come in and stopped operating. What? Why's that? Yay, we won, but we didn't really win anything because we're. Man, I legit think we're gonna start over again, but we're not doing that today. We're gonna switch over to something else. It's ridiculous. I'm gonna figure this out eventually. Really sucks that this is fucking closed. I can't fucking do nothing without it. Workshop's back up and moving. Look at these other cities. Okay. I think maybe we'll have more fun playing the sandbox version. Not worried about the story at all. Why are these not working? I mean, oh, because my upkeep. No, we still have money. Oh, no, we don't. No, we don't. Okay, that's why. $3 there. No money there. There's not money yet, bruh. They're gonna take their fucking cut, I swear to God. Ridiculous. 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 We don't have any money to pay anything. Man. Sucks losing this. And losing this. Maybe that way right there we can find us. We're getting paid again. Everybody get $5,000 from this, but the problem is that they're gonna take their fucking cut when we go driving through there and like fuck. Spillgate? Splitgate? What's that? I have not, but I'm actually about to save and exit this one anyways, cause fuck man. We suck at this game. What? Split gates. Yeah. Portal meets Halo. I have not. My son apparently has been playing it. My dog just told me my son's been playing the crap out of this game. I've not seen it though.